honor of students from Frederick Douglass High School. First, we want to start off by thanking the Aspen Institute for giving us this great opportunity. Group name is Streets to Success. We chose Mr. Eric Dawson's challenge, which was to unleash peace to counter the culture of violence present in our community. Our mission is to provide information about jobs to effectively lower the crime and violence rates by providing opportunities to our youth. I want to be a lawyer.
I want to be a mechanical engineer.
I want to be a social worker.
I want to be an anesthesiologist.
I want to be a CIA agent.
And I want to be an entrepreneur. We chose this topic because there is a lot of violence in the Austin community. We want the violence to decrease. We want everyone to come together and have a chance to succeed. I'm tired of hearing gunshots. I'm tired of checking my back every time I walk down the street. I don't want my mom to be worried when I'm outside. I want the violence to stop because Black lives really do matter.
We have a short video.
Shown in the video, we created a website. The website contains three sections, skills, summer jobs, and careers. The skills section contains interview training, resume writing, and amongst other things. The summer jobs contains current job opportunities, and the careers contain a list of careers and requirements, education, and experience needed.
Like Wikipedia, our website is open contribution. And what that means is that anyone can add any information to our website. Not only can you, but we encourage you to add jobs and career opportunities to our website. If there are any other high school students in this room who have summer jobs, please share your summer job on our website because to assist any other people that may be looking for one. And to the adults, we would also really appreciate if you contribute to our career section of our website and share your career and what it takes to gain an occupation.
Here are two resumes. One is an honor student who never worked at his life. The other student, he's not an honor student, but he worked. He took every opportunity that came his way. So if two of these people go into an interview, which one would you choose? We try to make a way so people have a professional's mindset when trying to get a job. Thank you.
Everyone, please visit our website at intercitysuccess.com.
Yes!
Great job, everybody. Can you tell talk to us a little bit more about how you're publicizing the website so that employers know that it's there and that you've got a bunch of kids who want to learn about open positions and maybe even apply?
We actually plan on having a launch party, and we'll be contacting employers, and we'll be bringing out somewhere to have it, and we'll contact employers so that they know that there will be other kids there that they can employ. We're letting them know that we want to employ these children and know that they're willing to.
It's managed, the website is managed like Wikipedia, meaning anyone can enter anything. How are you maintaining it, given spammers and all kinds of other things that might get posted up there that need to be managed?
Well, it's actually not exactly like Wikipedia. Anything that's posted has to go through approval by an admin, so there won't be any spam.
I checked out your website. It's great. I can see it really taking off, but I'm curious, it's going to take time. It's going to take a long time before it really reaches the community and gets full of it, kind of demand. How committed are all of you to for the long term of this? I mean, see, this is a big problem you're going to have to solve, so how committed are you?
I'm very committed because I want the violence to stop. So if it takes for everyone to get a job for it to stop, then I will continue this process.
I'm very committed too, because it's a lot of violence going on, and the violence come from students, young people growing up with families with no money, and so they run to the street and they go get their money from there. So if we have jobs opening for the students and they're still in school, there'll be more jobs and less violence will happen.
I am very committed because I'm broke right now and I'm looking for a job. Well, I'm really committed right now because I'm really looking forward to being a lawyer, because right now I can see that it's a lot of people in our community, as far as everywhere, is like really struggling to like find a job right now. So I really want to like continue my process with my group right here and on looking for students and adults better jobs.
One more question.
I saw your website as well. It's beautiful. What do you think distinguishes you from other kind of like job search and info sites?
I'm sorry, would you repeat that?
Yeah, so there's like a few websites out there that people can go on to kind of get like career information and learn about jobs. What do you think sets you apart from those?
We are aimed primarily towards young adults and youth, and our objective isn't just to give jobs, it is to decrease violence and crime rates also, because we feel that there's a direct correlation between violence and poverty and the lack of job availability. So we want to increase that and give opportunities to our young adults and youth.
And also, some of the jobs that's like on the other websites, they are not for young people, they are for older people. So this website is really for young people. So you start young people.